You'll see in the rotisserie chicken pho recipe, I use star anise and cinnamon because that's where you can really like take it. Because a roast
meals, you know, meatballs, or may it be like a pho recipe, you know, for generations to come.
Yeah, why not just combine the two? I'm really excited to share this one with you, my favorite vegan pho recipe.